Welcome back to the Starters. We have been stuck on 47 total wedgies for the regular season and the playoffs for 2 weeks now, at least. We're desperate. We need another wedgie. We need three wedgies to get to our quest for 50 wedgies on the season. So desperate times, guys, call for desperate measures. Yeah. We have decided we need to make a wedgie sacrifice to actually get a basketball wedgie. And we needed some help with that. So we turn to the biggest guy we know to help administer a wedgie, and that is...
Oh, no.
Shaquille O'Neal. So, Shaq will be giving a wedgie to one of us. Now, which one of us, you ask? Yeah, look at those guns.
Oh, my God.
We have four straws, three long straws, one short straw. You don't want this straw, or you're getting a wedgie from Shaq. Here we go. I'm going to mix them up.
Oh, no.
No idea.
Oh, no.
I have no idea.
Who wants it?
Who wants to pull first?
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
It's down
Which
to
one
two.
Do you want, Lee?
Just give it to them both.
I think I got it.
Oh my God.
Yeah! Shaq called it when he came in.
Shaq put a spell on you.
Shaq literally put a curse on me.
The spell worked.
All right, it's a sacrifice. First off, how do you know I'm wearing underwear? How do you?
Okay. Oh no. Let's turn him around, please.
What are you doing? Officer O'Neal here.
Don't move. Oh, Calvin Klein.
Nice underwear. Ready? Yeah, I'm ready.
One, two.
Turn him around.
Pull it, are you pulling it or not?
You're now watching the Starters.
We have sacrificed for the basketball gun. Oh my god.
I told you I was coming to get you. The new Calvin Klein wedgie up there. Oh, nice.
Wait.
Put that part right there. Hey, stop.
All right.
Arrest this man.
Thanks very much for watching the Starters. Very much appreciated. Please join us for our playoff previews. And remember, each wedgie is a snowflake, unique and beautiful.
Embrace the night, people.
Oh, that hurt. Yes, get it.